Hey everybody, that woman's back again. What's up everybody? Welcome to another edition of Rewind, Relive, and Review. I'm Rick, aka Greybeard, and I've got a good one here for you. She's back again. We are going over another Sade album. This one is Stronger Than Pride. Without further ado, let's get to it. Like what I did there, ado. Sade, ado. If you get it, you get it. If you don't, you will. All right, here we go. Sade, Stronger Than Pride. I won't pretend I'm good at forgiving. Okay, so the British band Sade released their third studio album back in April of 1988. The album was Stronger Than Pride, and there were five singles released on this album. There are 10 different tracks on this album, and it was recorded in Compass Point, Nassau, the Bahamas. The length of the album is 47 minutes and 7 seconds, and every single minute is enjoyable. I love all of Sade's albums. So don't get me wrong, when the first two albums came out, I really liked them, but when this third album came out, it was just that much different. It was that much better. The band consists of Sade Adu on vocals, Stuart Matthewman on guitars and saxophone, Andrew Hale on keyboards, and Paul S. Denman on bass. Now, in addition to the principal band, other musicians contribute to different tracks. Martin Ditcham on drums and percussion, James McMillan on trumpet, Jack Jackis on trombone, Gordon Hunt on guitar, Nick Ingram on string arrangements, and Gavin Wright on solo violin. What I really like about this album, on vocals, on a lot of tracks, Sade is joined by Leroy Osborne, and he adds something extra to his parts on the tracks, and it makes it shine that much more. As far as chart positioning, in their native UK, they peaked at number 3 on the UK albums chart, number 7 on the US Billboard 200, and number 3 on the US top R&B and hip hop albums chart. Stronger Than Pride went platinum in the United Kingdom, selling 300,000 units, and in the United States, three times platinum, selling 3 million copies. Now, this is clearly one of those albums that it definitely spans the test of time. For something to come out in the 80s and still be relevant, still be playable, you can't ask for anything more. Okay, so scoring this CD for packaging, I would give it a 3.0. It's your basic CD. Content, 3.5. Sound, I'm gonna give it a 3.75. Like I said, it still sounds good to this day. On a high-end stereo, everything comes out, everything comes forward, and it just sounds amazing. So my final score on this album would be a 3.42 out of 4 stars. Definitely an album you want in your rotation. All right, that's Sade, Stronger Than Pride. I got more Sade coming in the future. You already know I'm a big fan of hers. Love everything that she's put out. And if you haven't already, make sure that you check out my top 10 artists of all times. Of course, she's on that list, but I got a lot of other ones on there. And I'm pretty sure there's at least one thing or another that you'd like too. So check it out. Anyway, that's all the time I have for today. Please make sure that you like, share, subscribe, leave me a comment, let me know what you think. I'd love to hear from you. As always, stay positive, stay blessed, and I will see you again soon.